Hi friends, welcome back to my channel and a very good evening to us in this video. So friends, in this video we are going to see about Vodafone Idea share latest news. Okay, so what is the latest news for Vodafone Idea now? What news does the media people are going to use that so that they could bring down the share price down? Yes, the subscriber database which could they use to say that Vodafone Idea has again lost around 40 lakh people this time and only Reliance Jio has gained. Reliance Jio is a super and Vodafone is bad. And I mean this kind of talks will go tomorrow, so that would be a dip tomorrow. I think there are two possibilities of price momentum tomorrow. Okay, I believe since if the media people exaggerate this thing to a great extent of a negative side, market will perceive this to be a negative point and they can reduce 5% the share price, 5%. Okay, or else if the, what is the good news for the, I mean if you see the March month gaining, Bharti Airtel has really gained customers in March month, but the next month, I'm repeating this, April month, more than Vodafone Idea, Bharti Airtel has loosened the customers. I think if you go and see the March month, you could able to see that Vodafone Idea has loosened many customers when compared to this month, July month. For the April month. If you compare, what is the real case happening is that Vodafone Idea has literally saved some customers from losing. But from a gaining position perspective point of view, if you see right now, the Bharti Airtel Limited has really loosened the customers. From a gaining perspective, it has loosened the into a negative perspective, that is even though less the more than the losing by Vodafone Idea. So that is a good news for Vodafone Idea, but I think that means people will not speak like that. So if that is the real case, and then I hope a 3-4% uprise can be seen in Vodafone Idea. But whatever the situation, friends, we should wait for the Supreme Court final judgment of the AGR, because you know government is really supportive, and our honorable respected Prime Minister is trying to prove that India wants investment. This is a time for India to grow, because if we leave this time right now, then it's going to be very difficult for India as well as many other companies in India which could miss the growth trajectory in India. So if we consider this to be a main situation and important point, I think so friends, Vodafone Idea is best suited for a rally, but the rally will not come soon. When it can come, the AGR judgment, that is the main course of action. I think the August month, I believe within August month, that should be the last date for this Vodafone Idea judgment to give it. So if you consider, if you reconsider this age adjustment, one of my friend has asked whether the share, after this age adjustment the share price will go to 4 rupees, people have said. I just wanna say my views about this AGR news. Okay, first if you consider, what if a Supreme Court does not allows Vodafone Idea to pay in a staggered payment? It will shut the stock. People will lose their job. People lose their income. Banks will lose their interest costs, and they cannot able to pay the spectrum dues. They cannot be able to pay the AGR dues. So if you put together all the things, already banks are in a danger situation, right? If banks are in a danger situation, if you put together all these things, then it's going to be very bad for this company. So basically, government wants, already mean the financial said that we want three parties at least in the private telecom player segment. So three parties in the private player segment and one from this government segment. So they want four. And if you see the last AGR meeting which was conducted a week back, if you have seen that meeting, whether the Supreme Court is saying 20 years is not reasonable, government is coming and saying 20 years is reasonable. They have a say if they give the spectrum as security to us. If you consider another point, already the telecom party said that we are giving our towers the spectrum or towers as our security for you. So if we put together, a Supreme Court is now in the verge of deciding whether it could be 15 years or whether it could be 20 years or whether it could be any year between it or later any other year, the Supreme Court may decide. I believe if no staggered payment is going to be allowed, then it's going to be very, 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 very
a difficult situation not only for Vodafone Idea but also the banks, the governments, the dues that should be collected. So put together, it could have a rippling effect into the market. Okay, so I think all this will be considered, and I hope already this is going to be a beautiful adjustment. I think if you consider, friends, the share price has not dropped to a great extent, rather the share price has not rise to a great extent, but the level of shares that are selling and the percentage of delivery volume, percentage of delivery volume that has been conducted in Vodafone Idea, if we consider that all things are being factored in, but the time will play an answer for it. I believe 4 rupees will not come. It would be not correct to say 4 rupees. I think it would sustain in this level. Maybe for the subscriber loss database, if the media is trying to exaggerate only for Vodafone Idea, only for Vodafone Idea and not even for Bharti Airtel Limited, I think so, friends, tomorrow there could be a 3-4% dip. But if they speak on the positive side, then the share price could have a 3-4% upside. So let us see how tomorrow trade is going to pan out. With this end, I this video, friends. If you enjoyed it till now, then make sure you please click the subscribe button for more Vodafone Idea share latest news as well as many other shares also. Thank you, friends, and see you in another video very soon.